What's up, guys? GNR the Gecko here, and I'm going to show you guys how to get commands in Minecraft PE, no jailbreak at all. Okay, first of all, you're going to need to get this app called PlugPE. It's right down here on the bottom left-hand corner, and it's available in the App Store. So you go to the App Store. Okay, just type in PlugPE, and boom, it'll come up here. But it will cost you a little bit of money, like just around $2. But it is worth it to get loads of cool commands in Minecraft. As you see, to get it to work, you have to open up the PlugPE app while playing Minecraft. You go into one of your worlds, and you'll see they have a little thing that pops up there. And to get the PlugPE app to work, you have to turn on your multiplayer on. This is how you can get commands in Minecraft. So if I want to grab something like do a give command, I'll type in .g a diamond. And suddenly, a diamond, it'll say here, given your gamer tag name, the thing of what you asked for, and here's the diamond. Mm-hmm. And it does develop some items you can't even get in the game that are not out yet. Like, for example, iron doors. These are not even out yet. And they give you items you can't even get in the game, like sponge in survival mode, like sponge. Or glowing obsidian, which I have in my house up there. Also, end portal frames. So guys, thank you all for watching. And I'll see you guys all next time. Boo!